And actually, last night in my hotel room, I saw, in between watching two films on Turner Classic Movies, I saw a little kind of, you know, report about the festival. And I was like, oh, I want to go. My issue with most television channels that have films, the blooming commercials, endless commercials. And like, I'm, you know, you sort of think, well, I'll flick over to something else, flick over. So the idea to have a channel with no commercials is just nirvana. I didn't come to this country until I was 30, so I've got a lot of catching up to do, and TCM lets me do that. When I go to visit my friend Liza Minnelli, she always has TCM on. And and she says that for her, it reminds her of her childhood. And it's not because of all the big stars. It's actually because, like, she'll see a waiter will come in or something. She goes, oh, that was my friend at school's dad. And because she grew up in Hollywood. And I think that's an amazing thing that TCM does. And Filmstruck, I remember one time just thinking, you know, being frustrated with Netflix about just the limit of it. And I remember just thinking, there's all these films I want to watch, you know, old films and foreign films. And then someone said, have you heard of Filmstruck? I said, no. So I immediately joined it. This is a couple of years ago. And I've got my watch list is like 92 films or something.